There's a place, there's a business called Sonder Stays. And they basically are a business that goes through, and they're global as well. And they lease homes from owners, and they do long-term leases. And then they curate them to a very high standard. And once they lease the home from the homeowner, it is now a Sonder Stay. They put it to the standard of like a four-star hotel, and they lease it out in under like a hotel type of brand. And it's global, it's everywhere. And I feel like it's a better option because Airbnb is funneled by a bunch of homeowners that are renting their place out. And I think it's an awesome hustle personally for Airbnb and so for owners in their time.
Sonder takes the middleman out of it.
Yeah.
And essentially like a home that's run like a hotel, and the person still owns it and they get proceeds, but they're not involved in the booking process.
Exactly. And they're really dope stays, and they go in and they provide you a four-star hotel service.